Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to export a right root motion animation from Blender 3.0 to Unreal Engine. For example, this is our correct root motion. We can see when this mode is moving forward, this root bone always moving form animation. When we select this root motion and enable root motion, we can see a root bone and this mode is a hot location. This is a right root motion we can use in Unreal Engine. Let's say it's a bone level. This is a root, and any other bone is under the root. And when animation is played, root follow it. And I will show you a run rootmotion import. This one is a run root motion because the first level bone, when mode is moving forward, this first level bone never follow it. When we select enable root motion, we can see this mode is always move forward. We can use this animation in Unreal Engine as our root motion. I will show you how to fix it. Let's back to Blender. First of all, you need to finish your mode and root motion animation. I find this from internet. Now I will show you how to skeleton tree working in Blender. For example, this armature name, I rename it to Diabolos. Diabolo is the name of this monster. Back to Unreal Engine. This Diabolos bone level is this Diabolos. And the second level bone is this bone 999. Back to Unreal, this bone 999 is a second bone level. If I select all mesh and select the armature named Diabolos and export our FBX with root motion, it will be like this, a run root motion we can't use in Unreal Engine. How to fix it? Follow my step by step. Every step is very necessary, including renaming. Let's back to Blender. First of all, we need to rename armature to default name armature. Whatever you have renamed your armature, you have to rename it back to armature, armature. The second step, rename armature modify. Rename armature modify to armature. This is our armature modify. You can see this is a little man with a cube in his hand. armature. Then we need rename first level bone to root. What is the first level bone? For example, in this case, this bone 999 is the first level bone. Back to Unreal, we can see bone 999 follow mode location always. Back to Blender, how to confirm this bone is your first level bone, select this bone and pose mode, hold G, you can see whole mode is moving from this bone 999. So let's rename it to root. Select mesh and select skeleton under root. I will show you how to do it. Select mesh, then hold control, select this root bone. This is mean we have selected all mesh and all bone on the root level. Export FBX. I will set it to default. First, we need to select this selected object. It means all mesh and skeleton we have choose. Then geometry, select this smoothing face. Armature, don't select add leaf bones. Then baking animation, don't select all action, don't select NLA stripes. I will reset to default. We need to select this animation, import animations, import all. Now let's check this animation. We can see root is the first level bone and it will moving forward, follow all animation and all mode. Thank you for watching.